trade. It showed you how it worked. That's a getting me a trade. For showing you how it worked. For giving you good information.
Started.
He's sick. That's why he take insulin. So you know it'd be hard. But he can get one for another driver. He can buy one and put another driver in. That's what them companies do. They buy all their stuff and they get people to put in it and give them pay them like you know $500-$600 a week. $1,500. A lot of people take $1,500.
Some of them pay more than that.
That's what Jane said. I'll be making about 15 a week.
I know I don't want to get off into no lease.
Huh?
I heard the lease program thing is bad.
The lease program?
The lease in the truck? Lease program. I heard that wasn't too good.
No. I mean, that's the government truck. You lease it from them. No, you go to get your own and go to another place. It's just like working for a labor rate.
Uh-huh.
Leasing the truck is just like working for a labor rate. You ain't going to be able, you can't move unless a labor rate is there. They can't hire you. So if you go to buy your own truck, I mean somewhere else, you can get hired anywhere. And you can take your truck with you. But if you lease the one, you can leave it. You leave the truck there. Yeah. I always want to be able to take your truck with you. In order to find you a good truck, you just walk around, pick out one. And you look at the men and tell me, look, is this a good truck? He said, yeah. He said, oh, no, I done had too many. I done had too many stories about a truck like these. I always get you so far and break down. No. This is a real good truck. Who word do I have that this is a good truck? You got my word. So if that truck break down on me after I done bought it, what gonna happen? You bring it back and we fix it. That's what he was saying. But basically, he say the truck break down and I can't bring it back. I'm gonna see. Oh, okay.
His dad. Yeah. So him and his dad gonna be working together?
No, him and his dad. No, they got the same name.
So him and his dad have license?
It would be good if they were working together.
Yeah, that's
but
what I'm saying.
But you know, his boy like him, they can't even get along together. You know,
no? a picture of them horses.
Oh, look at Einstein. Looking crazy. They got him looking crazy. I know they just opened up a black-owned female trucking freight company in New Orleans, all black female.
Really?
Yep. All black female.
In New Orleans?
Yep. Louisiana. Just read about it.